Hey guys, so today I'm going to be making chocolate chip cookies. So the first step is you need to get your butter and put all of your butter in. If it's 250 grams, put it all in. If it's not, just cut it. And I'll put that to the side. And then get your caster sugar and your brown sugar. And some measuring cups. And put 1 cup of brown sugar and 2/3 of caster sugar. Okay, so first I'm gonna put my brown sugar in. So I only need 1 cup of brown sugar. So this is 1 cup. All the way to the top. And sugar in here, I'm gonna pour it into my bowl with my butter in it. I'm gonna use this 1/3 cup to put my caster sugar in. I have to do 2 of these because it's supposed to be 2/3. So I'm gonna do 2 of these with my caster sugar. Pour it in my bowl, and 1 more to get 2/3. Okay. Okay, next. Oh, hold on, I gotta put these away. So now that I've put my caster sugar, my brown sugar, and my butter in, now I think I have to stir it. I'm just gonna use this. Scoop it down like that. I have to get my 2 eggs and crack them in the bowl. And I'm just gonna pour this 1 egg in. And now here's my other egg. There we go. After you do that, you have to get your vanilla extract and some measuring cups and put 2 teaspoons of vanilla extract in. There's 1 teaspoon into the bowl. And then there's 2 teaspoons. So I'm gonna get my whisk and whisk it together. I'm just gonna put it on speed 1 and start mixing. Self-raising flour, yeah. So 3 cups. I'm gonna use this one, the same one I used for the brown sugar. But now I have to do 3 cups of it, so. Cup of flour. This is the 2nd cup. Into the mix. Okay, now I have to stir the flour in. I'm done mixing. I have to grab my chocolate chips and put about a handful in there. Start folding in the chocolate chips. Okay, so here's what mine's looking like so far. And make sure before you do cooking you wash your hands so the people who like eat the food don't like get sick if your hand from all your germs on your hands. So make sure you washed your hands before you started cooking this. Now that I've got my trays out, I've got 2. Now I'm gonna get a little piece of dough, roll it up into a ball and then put it on my cookie tray. Make sure you don't make them too thick because they will expand in the oven. On to the next tray. Hopefully this is a big enough tray to fit all this. Now my mom's gonna put the cookies in the oven now. Now while my cookies are baking, I'm going to wash the dishes. So now that I'm done washing my dishes, it's time to wait for the cookies to bake. Okay, now the cookies are ready. Look how yummy they look.
That's so yummy.
I'm gonna put them on the tray. Now I'm going to leave my cookies to cool down. Thanks for watching! Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Check out all my other videos. Want to try some? Bye!